This is Pooja Bhonve. I'm as a assistant professor of AI SSMS IVRT. In this lecture or this session, we will see the different line clipping algorithm. But basically, we are from Cohen-Sutherland line clipping algorithm we will see. So Cohen and Sutherland is the nothing but the different scientists. They develop or explain the line clipping algorithm. So now we will see how this line clipping algorithm will work. So line clipping algorithm is nothing but what? The algorithm that uses the clipping window, and whatever the part or the whatever the lines are completely outside of your window, that will be neglected, or if the line will be partially visible or partially inside, that you have to clip that window, clip that line. So in this diagram, we have our this is known as a your clipping window, and these are the different lines that are partially inside, completely outside, completely inside. So these are the lines. So we have to the role of this line clipping is that whatever the part or the intersections point of that line, we have to cut that the lines those are completely or partially outside the window, so we have to cut that line. So the minimum coordinate in that, how to finding out the minimum coordinate for the clipping region in a Cohen-Sutherland line clipping algorithm, your window or the coordinate will be divided into 9 regions that we will see in next slide. But when you finding out the minimum coordinate for the clipping region, is required for x w minimum, y w minimum, and the maximum coordinate for the clipping region is x w max and y w max. So these are the minimum and the maximum coordinate regarding x to the region. So now how this Cohen-Sutherland line clipping algorithm will be work, we will see. So in this, the Cohen-Sutherland algorithm is totally based on your 4 bits, we can say, to divide the entire region. So in these 4 bits, it represents the top, bottom, left of the regions, and these regions is divided into 9 parts, that is 0, 0, 4 times 0 is nothing but your clipping window, and 1, 0, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, these are the different regions for that. So see, here top left bit is set to top and left bit is set to a 1 because it is called as top left corner, and 0, 0 bit is for bottom and the right, we have seen set in a Cohen-Sutherland line clipping algorithm. So how this will be work? So in this 9 regions of a code, 4 bit code, the entire will be checking by one by one. So now we will see how this working will be happen. So suppose in this diagram, what so these lines is partially inside of your clipping window and partially outside of your clipping window. So this line, whatever the part that are we have to check the intersections point, and what are the regions related to that we can finding out. Suppose these lines is completely inside of your window, so that is nothing but the coordinates will be a 0, 0, 0, 4 bit coordinate region will be a 0, 0, 0, and so on. So now we will see there is a different possibilities regarding to the Cohen-Sutherland algorithm, Cohen-Sutherland line clipping algorithm they have discovered, that we will see one by one. That is, first possibility will be lines, when you can clip the lines, the lines can be completely inside the window, a clipping window, the line should be accepted. Okay, so this is the first possibilities for the clipping line clipping. So the second one, the line can be completely outside of the window, this line can completely remove from the region, so we can't calculate that. So this is the second, and third one is the most important, that is you have to use their client clipping line clipping algorithm, we have to apply there. That is, lines can be partially inside of the window or partially outside the window. We have to finding out the intersection point. For the finding out the intersection point, there is a different method for finding out like Krenz, Beck, after that midpoint subdivision. So these are the different methods for finding out the intersection point. And when you're finding out the intersection point, draw only the portion that the lines that is inside the region. So this is the possibility. Third possibility is regarding to what the lines that are partially inside the window. We have to finding out the intersection point and draw the only that portion of the line that are inside the region. So these are the three possibilities regarding to your Cohen-Sutherland line clipping algorithm. So this is the way. Yes, now we will discuss the algorithm related to this. We have two first steps. We have to assign the region code for each endpoints, that is 00 and all. So if both the endpoints have a region code is 00, means if both the endpoints have the region code will be a 00, then the lines will be accepted. Otherwise, perform the logical AND operations. If the logical AND operations of both the region code if the result is not getting 00, then line will be rejected. Otherwise, the next step will be else you can clip that. You need to clip that line. So that is the first logic related to this. After that, choose an endpoint of the line that is outside the window and finding out the intersection point at the window boundary based on the region code, based on that particular region code. So this is the third and second steps. Now third step will be replace the endpoint with the intersection point and then update your region code. So after getting your intersection point, you can update the region code particularly for that particular line and repeat the step until 2 when we finding out the clip line either trivially accepted or trivially rejected. So repeat these steps, one for entire lines, for other lines that we have to clip, and apply this Cohen-Sutherland line clipping algorithm. Okay, so thank you guys, and